No, I think they have to see me as Mr. Inter, Mr. Real Madrid, Mr. Porto. I think they have to see me as Mr. Club, which means every club that I go, as I used to say in a funny way, I arrive, I wear the pajama of the club, and I even sleep with the pajama. I work and I sleep. You know, tracksuit, pajama, you confuse the tracksuit with the pajama. So that's the way I am. I am a club man, but many clubs man. If you want to call my friends at Real Madrid, Real Madrid, yeah, I speak with them many, many times. I have so many friends there. The president is the first one. He loves me, I love him. We are friends. We speak. We change. An SMS, we wish luck, we. Merry Christmas, happy birthday, good luck for the game. I have friends. I loved my period there, as you know, we did amazing things in there. We had our problems, we had our frustrations, but it was an amazing period for me. I feel always very flattered when I leave these things behind me, which go above success, above football. This club will be always his home. This training ground will be always his training ground. He can come when he wants, when he miss the players, when he miss the people that he work with. The door is always open for him. He will find happiness again. He will find a great club again, and he will have a great future.